give me roses.
Hello and congratulations on finding the first hidden egg in the Prisoner DVD series. My name's Lucas Bradley. I'm one of the editors working on the Prisoner DVDs. This is a very special episode of Prisoner, episode 95, because I'm in it. In fact, there I am now, playing baby Elizabeth. I am now obviously living my life as a man, and have been for 26 years now. I got the role in Prisoner because my parents were involved in the show. My dad, Ian Bradley, was the original producer on Prisoner and one of the early writers. And my mum, Anne Lucas, played the part of Faye Quinn in the later years of Prisoner, but at this stage of Prisoner's life was a script editor. So when it came time to cast the role of baby Elizabeth, it was a pretty obvious choice, even if I was a boy. And that's about all from me. I've got to get back into the audio suite and turn the microphone off. Thanks for watching. Bye.